A local woman has been sentenced after pleading guilty to a charge in connection to the January 6th insurrection at the U.S. Capitol. Anna Morgan Lloyd was sentenced to 3 years probation and 120 hours of community service. The Bloomfield resident was also ordered to pay $500 in restitution. She pleaded guilty to a single misdemeanor charge as part of a plea deal with prosecutors.